Well, good morning, everybody. See this lens off. today we are heading off to Point Pleasant Park. You guys haven't been here yet. We drove past it a lot of times. I want to give you some facts about it before we go. It once hosted several artillery batteries. So pretty much a military base. It still contains a Prince of Wales Tower, the oldest marked LO tower in North America, 1796. Whoa. Voice squeak. Plays are performed in the park every summer by the Shakespeare by the Sea Theater Company. Point Pleasant Park is owned by the British government and is leased for Halifax for 1 shilling per year. Yeah, let me look for more stuff for you guys and I'll be back. Alright, so the French Wars. British military was scared of a threat from the French, and they built all these big battery places and stuff. I can see in the picture. All this stuff. Now, in 2003, we had Hurricane Juan come through. We weren't here yet. But that was the park before the hurricane, and that was after. Yikes. That's not cool. But it's pretty much has all grown in. That's good. There's military statues there that we'll check out. If Nathan lets me check it out. Oh, see, it shows all the stuff that's in the park. Okay, that's cool. All the trees and stuff. It's actually pretty cool, I didn't know that. Ferns, mosses. Oh, they're not talking about animals though, do they? Nope. So pretty much it's a big park with a lot of history in it, so we'll check it out, hopefully. Nathan lets me, and yeah. Yep, still sick. Still sick. Anyway, so, yeah. Here's a little history for you guys of the park I'm going to go to. Nice weather today, so it's good. And, yeah. So, we'll be leaving. We're going to have a picnic there, so it'll be at lunchtime. And, yeah, hopefully it warms up a bit. It's supposed to be 21, I think. It's kind of chilly right now. I had a frost overnight, so, yeah. No, still haven't shaved because my team's still in and off out of the playoffs, so good, good, good. I think they won last night. 4-2. Take a 2-1 series lead. This video is on Thursday. Pick up 2 videos ahead, so it's like Friday, so maybe Sunday it'll be posted, so yeah. anyways. So, yeah, that's it for now, I guess. So we'll see you guys when we leave. Here we go down the roundabout again. The last time it was crazy.
Yeah, ever so slightly.
So maybe something else will be.
I hope not. I'm going around the little dewy, but on the way back. On the way back, if I go down Joseph House. So far, so good.
Boring.
Oh, there's a few more boats out there, Nathan.
Please.
Babies. They're just babies. Soft as a baby's
so
bum.
So green down here.
It's nice.
Wish our trees would hurry up.
They will. Oh, look, it's like we get 2 springs. We come here and we have spring, and then we go down there and we are just starting it again. It's kind of cool. Sarah. Mary's Fawn Bowls Club.
That tree is dead.
There's nobody running. What? Just that behind. One? No, it's a different kind of tree, maybe. There's nobody.
Go,
there's a no parking thing up down there.
Go.
Where? That's go. Where you get in the trail.
Oh, right. Okay. Here we go.
Here we are. We are Point Pleasant Park.
Here
we go. Here we go. Yeah,
we're gonna look at the sign. Wow, there's lots.
Uh-huh. So where are we?
Where are we? There's the Northwest Arm Battery. Point Pleasant Battery.
We're up there.
There's where we are, okay. Yeah. So, we want to go down the brown one. Down to the Northwest Arm Battery. Chain Rock Battery.
Lots of stuff to see.
Oh, no, it is. It is. Yeah. It is. Yep.
Look.
We're having lunch. We're having lunch.
We're having lunch.
We're sitting there.
Yeah, we're sitting on the bench.
In the bench. You are so right.
You having some goldfish?
Yeah.
I see. Eat a goldfish.
Show them. Show it. Eat a goldfish. Put it in your head.
Put it in your mouth.
Put it in your mouth.
Yeah. Good job.
And we're all sitting on the bench.
Mm-hmm.
Or a helicopter.
Can you hear a helicopter?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Truck.
Ah. All right, yeah, say goodbye.
Bye.
Bye.
All right, we're finally done lunch. And, oh, he's not. Huh? There, you see where the trees are out right here from the hurricane.
Yeah,
we'll find the
first
tower kind of thing. Here's your first bunker. I'll be on Steve's list at the end of the day to visit. Dog, huh? There's some more dead trees from the hurricane. Why don't they just cut them down?
Because, listen to him. Because they're a natural habitat for woodpeckers and stuff. I don't see it. Wait a second, Granny Susan done. So the woodpecker holes?
Yep.
And all the flies on it?
Yep.
Flies close? Wait, stop.
What, is our shoe one done?
No. I have to get a picture.
Corey, is that the tree you want on your property?
Fluffy one. White pine. That's a helicopter. I don't think they're doing the middle. They're doing the middle to the water yet they've done.
Oh, yeah?
What's that in there? There's a forest and I think there's a house back there. What
is that? A house. What's that in there?
It's a forest.
Never been down this part, so we don't know where it goes. So bear with us.
I see water. What is that? Is that water?
Don't.
I don't know. I can't tell what that is.
It's a big hill, I'll tell you that. Hang
oh,
on to
Lord.
Them.
Oh, look at that tree.
Oh,
so
yeah.
Cool. Okay, hold on. We're going down a big hill, Nathan. Should we let go?
Yeah.
Should I let go?
Yeah.
No, it used to be like a little house in the prairie with Nellie going down the hill in the wheelchair. This better go somewhere because I ain't climbing up this.
Oh, I'll push it back.
Oh, this poor guy's got one up here.
You need to go or something? That would be a yes, you gotta go. Look to the bathroom, buddy. Look at the water. See the water? That's the Northwest Arm. Cool, huh?
What's that?
Squirrel. Same place?
Yep. Wait a second. Hold on to him. Hang on, Nathan.
What are you doing now?
I wanna get a picture. Look at him.
No,
Yeah, we're gonna go over that. The bridge. There's a city.
Good bathroom for ya. If you're bringing that.
The wee house, as my grandmother called hers.
The what?
The wee
house. There's a boat out there.
Oh, yes. Yeah,
see the lake.
Oh, there's a little bird. A little bird, let's see what's gonna do.
Big drop here.
Should have brought the camera for
me. Yeah, so much easier. I was like, Yoshin. Oh, is that wood in the way?
It's what?
The wood.
Oh, fudge the wood.
Here, go here, quickly.
There we go. You see the boat now? Oh, it's a tree in the way now.
There it goes. See the boat? I can't even find it.
Sailing. That
there it is. Zodiac.
A little bit.
There's the ocean.
There is.
The open ocean.
Where the heck are we? Okay, there's the yacht club over there.
Yeah.
The Ferguson's Cove Road will be down further. We drive over on that side, Nathan, when Granny takes you for a drive. It better not rain. I have all my water.
Not so funny. And I want next weekend to come fast and go really slow.
Oh,
look at a beach.
You'll get some food for you to take.
Yeah.
Is that better? Grammy thinks that we need to come here and go look for sea glass. What do you think? Grammy thinks.
So.
That's a good.
See? Right here. Right here.
Thanks, squirrel.
Not scared. Should I be scared?
She's not scared. We should be afraid. You can chew off our face.
Man, we should have picnic right here. It'd be warm and fun too.
Look at these dogs, they're whippets.
Oh yeah.
Or Italian greyhounds, one of the two.
They're so small.
Uh-huh.
Oh yeah, you can get down there.
Oh yeah, my boat! Yeah, there's the boat.
All right, coming back.
Let's see if we can go down there.
Oh, that tree has a vit or a tumor or whatever.
Oh, a gall or something.
A tumor. Oh, there's another old thing. There's another old thing.
Well.
Something else is old here. Down there, a tree planted. Big whoopee-doo. Oh, that's a hot spot back there.
Yeah, it's warm. We can't go down that way.
We're coming to the open ocean tubes. Oh, there's bases in there.
Oh yeah, it's like, where all the trees were.
No, there's forts.
Huh? Mm-hmm.
There's forts in there.
Oh, okay.
There's a cannon over there.
There's Hangman Beach over there.
There's a cannon.
Oh, there's a gun! You see the big gun, Nathan?
There's a fort right here we gotta check out after. Alright, I wanna say sorry for the wind here. It's gonna be windy. Check out this cannon.
There's a cannon! Look at it! It's a gun! Yeah. And there's Ferguson's Cove Road over there. That's usually where we stop and take pictures over here.
Yeah, the crazy road. Bumpy road.
Oh, there's somebody sitting there. We don't want to go down this. Rear Admiral Walter Hose. Father of the Royal Canadian Navy and founder of the Naval Reserves of Canada.
Ooh.
Ooh. That is a motorcycle. Yeah. Here we go.
Turned out to be nothing. Wrong place, but there's a big cannon out there.
Look at that tree. Look at the bottom of that old tree. Yeah.
Yeah, that tumor problem.
Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna go this way.
The helicopters are doing training at their base, it sounds like it, today. Pause it. It's about World War II and one kind of thing. Sailor that lost her life. Here be the boy that was lost. Just pause it when you want to. I'll go all it through.
We'll go. Okay. We'll go for F.
You're gonna go for F?
Yeah.
Okay. So we'll look at.
What are you doing?
Well, we're looking at all the. These are all the people
that. Do you know where the gazebo is?
The gazebo is right. You just keep going right around the corner, and it's a big red. You can't miss it.
Thank
it's red.
You.
They're going on a quest. These are all the people that died.
Sailors.
All the sailors that died in the war. And that's way too many.
He just ran over my foot.
Sorry. Lots of people. They don't know where their graves are. They're probably buried at sea, a lot of them.
Probably most of them.
Shit.
What's that doing?
What? I don't know. What is that squirrel doing?
1947. That's way past World War II.
The squirrel is
1947.
What's that?
1947.
Oh, yeah, I guess we're still going on.
Bunker down there.
Yeah, I don't know how close it is.
And another tree.
He's gonna take a picture of that forest, the forest that.
Here's more damage.
Yeah. Come back when he gets it though.
Yeah, from the hurricane.
Not the same kind of trees, I don't suppose.
No. Like so. Oh, here's some forts.
Oh yeah, here's a fort. Look at the fort.
There's that kayaker.
Oh, there's a kayaker.
Oh, cold right here.
Oh, cold.
We had a warm spot.
We're gonna go this way for a minute.
Maybe. Now it's freezing.
Want to go through the fort? This is a fort. You see it? Want to go over here on the other side?
No.
Well, we're going to.
I don't think you can.
Yes, you can. I can see the path. Maybe I won't be able to walk.
There's a bunker there. There's your readout over there. See the tower?
Oh, yes, I see it.
Your readout's over there. Another old army base. Look out for dog crap. We'll be all good. Oh, it's cold on this side, guys.
Oh, it smells like
salt. Well, that's because we're beside the ocean.
Just allowed to look here because they're old. There's birds that live in there, Nathan. Well, somebody's been in there and placed a skull.
Oh, you see a what?
Skull.
What?
A skull.
A skull?
Yes.
Oh. Yeah. I mean, like a real one, like,
It was a picture somebody painted in there. Oh, and there's some marijuana painted on that.
Oh, how lovely. We saw a druggy bag back there. It said 5.5 ounces.
Oh, we
got
to see the big anchor, of course.
Yes. More damage from the hurricane. See, the whole park was like this. Now it's like that.
There's some tiny, teeny sailboats.
And there's a container yard. Sweet.
Yes, that's a big container ship.
Yeah, it is.
Is that all one?
Yeah. Somebody drew a banana. Hey. You want a banana?
Yeah.
don't tell him that. We don't have any.
Oh, yeah. Oopsies.
Nina?
I didn't
know. Nina?
Black Rock Beach up here.
Black Rock Beach. I wonder why it's called black. Alright, we're gonna go see this big anchor.
Come here. Wow. Huh? And that fort's gonna wash away.
Yeah.
It's gonna wash away.
A good storm. You can say goodbye to that one. Badly. Pause and read at all signs as I show you.
Is your side the same as my side?
Nope, it's different. And for all you French people.
Pendant la Seconde Guerre mondiale, la marine, l'avion.
Whatever she said.
Now he's gonna go put her on a track. Are you watching? He's not watching. Well, I'm watching. There it goes. Where's the truck he's putting it on? Uh-oh. Hope he doesn't drop it, Nathan. I hope it's full of chocolate.
Chocolate?
Chocolate. Mmm. Oh, he just stacked it somewhere. No, there's a helicopter over there.
I don't think we saw one. Can you go on here?
Yeah.
Okay.
There's some names on all those stuff back for more adventure, I think.
The aircraft carrier on the Royal Canadian Navy. Now we don't have a fairly good Navy.
You taking a picture of that?
Look at the chain. Look at the freaking chain.
That has the anchor on the boat. Look at, watch this. See the big chain? Look! Grammy can't move it!
Oh. I don't know if either people will fuck the life or not. I guess it is memorial, duh. Freaking big anchor.
See that?
Yeah, what the frig is that? See? Over there. See? See the big boat? Way over there? See it? Yeah. Cool. Man, why can't that thing come down when we're down there?
Yes.
Dang it all.
Silly thing.
Ooh, man, it's hot. Yeah, we'll start hanging our way back. You see it, Nathan? Way over there. You see it? In the trees? Did you see it? No? Alright, I found the forks. Just gonna take a quick picture, a quick tour, because mom's not feeling well, so gotta go quickly here. Alright. quick tour. See the view from up here quickly, guys. I mean quickly. There's a bull. The trees are going to get in the way here. Way up. Big cannon.
We're at the top.
Oh, is that the tower thing up there? On your left?
Yes.
So we gotta go up there. Huh?
Yeah, it goes up that trail.
Yeah, okay. That's our last stop for today, guys.
I think we're gonna go back the way we came.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, we gotta go back down.
Can't used to be there.
We gotta picture the guy.
There we go, guys.
The Martello Tower. Oh, we don't want to hit the big hole.
Pause and read. Sorry, big hills. There's Halifax. I haven't been there yet. Alright, so that's pretty much the park. There's more trails. I don't think there are any more bunkers, is there?
There might be, but yeah. I'm not sure.
We haven't gone on all the trails yet. So,
we'll
yeah.
We'll have another day.
When we come back to the map at the end here, I want to check it out quickly.
What's the matter? Windy?
So, yeah, that's it. Alright, so in the car, I'm in the bathroom. We got to the car, and there's this car parked behind us really close. I was saying, oh great, now I can't get the stuff in the back. And it was Robin or Robert. So that helps. The kid went with him. So we're heading to Walmart next and we'll see what anything happens then. But I think today's video is a pretty good one. Lots of dogs on this trail. And so yeah, thanks for watching, you guys. I really hope you enjoyed this video. First time being in here for camera. And yeah. Probably another place for Steve to add to his list, I would think. Because I know he likes all that old war stuff. And cemeteries and graveyards and creepy stuff. yeah. It's pretty much a graveyard, you know, about sailors and stuff. I don't know if anybody died here, but probably, who knows. Anyway, so yeah. So back in the 1700s, this was a military base. Now look at it. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching.
Uh-oh. I guess rams aren't so tough after all.
Nope. Well, here's a truck causing a traffic jam.
I know it's difficult, but you have to just...
Yeah,
come on, buddy. Just go. Oh.
Well, you can't get going that fast. That's the problem.
Well, I could. Just
okay,
put
I'm
your...
shaking.
Just, maybe it's a new truck driver. Come on, just keep going out. It'd be nice if somebody let you out. There, look, look, ah. I'll call back in a minute.
Hello? How the heck do you
answer? You have to flip it over. Where did he go? He's not even going the right way.
We're gonna run around about. What do you want from Dad? It's too late now, isn't it?
Well, I bought candles.
She bought candles. She wouldn't have asked you, but it's too late
I
now.
I called.
What is he doing? He's going all over.
Oh, my gracious providence.
Yeah, she wanted to buy a candle, but you never answered. So she bought them anyways.
They were on a good sale.
They're $25 for one and one get one free. Okay. Bye. He said I only had enough money for tires.
I could have probably snipped it there, but not when I don't know which way people are coming here. I can't. Oh, I hate going that direction so bad, it is not even funny.